A lot of people call it getting stormy. It's only right to call it my story. Cause I've been through a lot and thought it never stopped. With everything that I got, I held on with. But then take it from a comfort zone to a total stranger place that they call home. So I put on my guard, had to ignore my heart. That's when I drop a lot, but that cost it. I may have a problem with expressing my opinion, and a million other things that I just felt to mention. Like when I cried, nobody was there to dry my eyes. Like it's my fault that nobody told me to